After months of speculation, the Scottish city of Glasgow has agreed to come to the rescue and host the 2026 Commonwealth Games after, of course, Victoria's shock decision to dump the event. But plenty of athletes will still miss out, with the event to be significantly scaled back.
The next Commonwealth Games finally has a home.
Glasgow is to host the Commonwealth Games in 2026.
The announcement a relief for Australia's top athletes.
Now, we all look forward to a Commonwealth Games, and it's something that Australia really gets around. So, you know, we had to have hope and hope that someone would come forward, and we're really excited to see that, you know, Glasgow will be hosting it.
And in large part, it's thanks to Victorian taxpayers. The Commonwealth Games Federation offered Scotland close to $200 million after the Victorian government paid $380 million in compensation for pulling out of the event last July.
It's more sweet than bitter. I think from our point of view, yes, it would have been nice to have our games at home for our athletes.
The arrangements that have been struck with Scotland are a matter for the Commonwealth Games Federation. What we're focused on is delivering those legacy benefits right now.
Athletics Australia says the games play an integral role in developing the next generation of athletes.
It's really important for us to have that piece that acts as a bridge between juniors and getting into senior international competition, and that's always what the Commonwealth Games has done.
But it will be a scaled-down version of the event. Up to 13 sports will feature across fewer venues.
It's going to be a smaller games, it's going to be a different games, but it has to be if we're to see the continuation of the Commonwealth Games.
Only two sports have been confirmed for the games so far, athletics and swimming, with more to be announced by the Commonwealth Federation in the coming months.
A Commonwealth Games is a chance for an Australian to stand on that podium and do the country proud.
Jack Perry for 10 News First.